Hello, I'm Dr.D. A Satish, Senior Consultant Dermatologist, practicing at Skin, Cosmetic and ENT Care Center, Jayanagar, Bangalore for the last 40 years. Laser hair removal treatment is now called laser hair reduction treatment. It is done for unwanted hair on the face, on the limbs or on the body. When you approach a dermatologist for laser hair reduction, the doctor will advise some tests, some hormonal evaluation tests. This might include serum total testosterone levels and also pelvic scan for polycystic ovaries, that is PCOS disease. These two tests have to be usually done on day 2 or day 3 of the cycle. Common lasers which are used for hair reduction are the diode laser and the Nd-YAG laser. You may have to avoid threading or waxing for at least 2 weeks prior to treatment. The area to be treated will be shaved by the treating physician and subsequently laser hair removal will be done. There may be little burning or stinging sensation during the laser and slight redness which might persist for a few days. You will have to use a lot of moisturizers and sunscreen when you are going out. You may need about 6 sittings at an interval of 4 to 6 weeks of laser hair reduction. So even at the end of 6 treatments, you will not get 100% reduction of hair growth. You may have a 60% reduction of hair growth. You may still need to do threading or waxing once in 3 to 4 months, that is the frequency will reduce. The doctor may also advise some maintenance treatments of laser subsequently, maybe once in 4 to 6 months. Laser hair reduction is a safe and effective modality of treatment for unwanted hair. Do consult your dermatologist for further details. Thank you.